3D Album accepts 3D photo files in the MPD format, which consists of two JPEG files. 3D Album offers a variety of basic editing tools to easily adjust and touch up any 3D photo. First, select on the photo folder containing the 3D photos you desire to edit. Click on the Edit tab, located in the top menu bar. Notice that the photos in your folder appear at the bottom in the image tray. Double-click on the photo that you desire to edit. Note that it appears in the workspace as two images, one on top of the other, the top representing the left eye view and the bottom, the right eye view. For 3D photos, the best part of this photo editor is that any changes made using the basic tools will appear in both the top and bottom images. Please note only tools in the basic tab, with the exception of the options of add text, photo decoration, and canvas resize, support the sync feature. Please refrain yourself from using tools in the Advanced tab or any text and decoration tools. If you use them, you must manually apply the tool to both images. However, the outcome may not be what you desired. Instead, you can add dynamic text and decorations directly into your album in the 3D Album animation composition. Let's take a look at some examples of these features. For this particular photo, I want to rotate it so that it is upright. Using the Rotate Photo option under the Basic tab in the Work panel, both the right and left eye images are rotated clockwise 90 degrees. Now let's say I want to crop the photo. Using the Crop and Trim option, both images are cropped to the desired size. The Quick Fix option lets you correct the exposure, color, focus, and orientation of the photo. For underexposed or overexposed photos, you can use Auto Adjust Contrast or Level. Clicking on Contrast will adjust the overall brightness or contrast for a sharper image, and clicking on Level will enhance the contrast by distributing the colors to a wider range. You can also manually adjust the photo using the Brightness and Contrast option. Fill Flash can be used to brighten the darker areas of the photo without overexposing the bright areas. These are just a few of the tools in the Quick Fix panel that you can use to adjust your photo. You can also adjust the color of your 3D photo using the sample thumbnails provided. Clicking on any of these options will adjust the color for both the top and bottom images. The size of your photo can also be changed using the Resize Photo option. After inputting your desired size and applying, the size of both images will be changed. These are just a few examples of the many tools under the Basic tab that can be applied to the 3D photo. During any time of the process or upon completion, you can save your work by clicking File and then Save, or Control-S.